Use your own technique to bring you to a relaxed state of consciousness. Meditation is a tool to bring peace to the worldwide freedom demonstrations on March 20th, allowing the demonstrations to serve the highest possible purpose for the light. Invoke the violet flame from its primary source to place a circle of protection around you during and after the meditation. Ask it to transmute anything that does not serve the light. Visualize a pillar of brilliant white light emanating from the cosmic central sun. Then being distributed to central suns of all galaxies in this universe. Visualize this light flowing through the M87 galaxy. Then visualize this light flowing through the galactic central sun. Then flowing through our galaxy. Then entering our solar system and flowing through all beams of light inside our solar system. Then flowing through all beings on planet Earth. And also through your body to the center of the Earth. Now visualize electric blue light flowing through every city and area on the planet involved in the freedom demonstrations. Visualize and feel the divine masculine's energy of strength, honor, and protection flowing through the freedom demonstrations, removing any unbalanced entities and energies. Thank you. visualize the soft pink light of the goddess flowing through every city and area involved in the freedom demonstrations, filling the hearts and minds of everyone involved with peace and harmony. Goddess Kuan Yin to bless the demonstrations with peace and balance if you feel guided. Visualize the golden light of perfection flowing through the freedom demonstrations worldwide, opening the minds and hearts of humanity to truth and freedom. visualize this golden light flowing onward to every human being on the planet, fully awakening humanity and anchoring the energy